everyone, what is up? This is Latika and welcome to another video. This week's Alasami shoutout goes to Priya. Thank you so much for a lovely comment this week. If you want to check me out on other social media platforms, there are all the links. It is that time of the year. The winter season is officially here. The weather is so cozy and I'm already sipping on my hot chocolate. And the best thing about winters has to be the winter fashion. I absolutely love dressing up in winters, and let me know if you are a winter or a summer person. And of course, to kickstart the winter season, to kickstart the winter fashion, I decided to keep video in that theme. So for today's video, we are basically going down to kind of basics. I'm going to be sharing with you 6 items which you probably need this winter season and you will be all sorted throughout. I just wanted to strip down to the winter essentials, and I also wanted to make sure that whatever I share with you is affordable, it is value for money, and yet it will keep you cozy, comfortable throughout this season. And all of the products today are from Amazon. A huge shout out to them for sponsoring this video. I am currently working with them on a long-term basis, if you're noticing, but honestly, I am so happy with it. Their fashion catalog is definitely becoming very convenient, and for me the most important thing is the delivery time. Whatever the delivery time it is, it comes on that date. There has never been a delay, and I order most of the products through Prime, so I get them in 1 or 2 days, and of course it always has some great offers going on. Now let's jump deeper into the video and let me share my top winter essentials from Amazon. The first product is this beige sweatshirt. Now this is, I don't know if you can see, I'll obviously be inserting close-ups, but this is that very thin sweatshirt material. But if the material is good, it keeps you super duper warm, and I think this has to be an essential in everyone's closet because it's not like your bulky sweater. You can easily layer this, but on its own as well, maybe for indoors, it will be very comfortable and cozy to wear. This one does have half sleeves and it's from Marks and Spencer's. This was under ₹1,000, which I think is a really good price. I've already tried out all the products, and one thing I can guarantee you this in all of these 6 items is that the material is टॉप नॉच. अभी उतनी ठंडी नहीं हुई है, सो मैं एक्चुअली जब ये सब ट्राई कर रही थी तो मुझे एक्चुअली लाइक गर्मी लग रही थी. इट इज सुपर डुपर सॉफ्ट एंड देयर वर मल्टीपल कलर्स इन दिस एज वेल. आई जस्ट वेंट फॉर अ वेरी न्यूट्रल बेज बिकॉज इट्स ऑल्सो अ वेरी नाइस फॉर्मल ऑप्शन. द नेक्स्ट थिंग, ओ माई गॉड, दिस इज सो कम्फी. लाइक दिस मटीरियल ऑन इट्स आउटसाइड, दिस मटीरियल इज दैट रियली नाइस सॉफ्ट थिकर मटीरियल. सो दिस इज एसेंशियली अ जम्पर, a monochrome jumper. Again, you can go in for like a colorful options or more neutral options depending upon what colors you wear most often, but I basically found this really cute baby pink. I don't know what has happened to me. Yes, I bought a pink item of clothing, and it is very cute, very simple, and just a little bit of a, like, you know, just a little bit of an edge. It has love written here in red, and I am absolutely loving this. Again, these literally can be worn with your, you know, pajamas at night. So comfy. These can also be worn outside on a casual day when you, you know, don't want to think, just with leggings and this, and you're good to go. And this was in that 500 price range, so I think it's a crazy option. Once again, material of this, it is gonna keep you super duper warm. Next thing, I did not expect this to be my favorite, but now having tried everything, I cannot wait to style this outside. So it is from Allen Solly. It is this kind of cardigan shrug, and it straight away like took me back to that 80s fashion trend, which is still going on a lot. You know, these kind of vintage looking sweaters with maybe your shoulder bag and chunky sneakers, maybe, or maybe styled up with plaid. I really like this. Like, it's something out of my style, but I'm super duper excited to, you know, style this, and I'll probably post the styled outfit on Instagram so you can check me out here. Coming back to this, it is again, this was again available in a variety of colors. All of these products, like, I've covered all categories, but I'm leaving the colors open-ended for you. I went for a really cute like emerald green kind of a color, just completely diving into those vintage vibes, and throughout it has this like white kind of a border going on. So you have it on the collar, you have it on the cuffs as well, and you of course have the buttons down as well. I love how this looked on me. Like, it looks better on you than, you know, just like this. And again, super duper soft because it has buttons. You can of course close it or just leave them open and just carry this around to layer it on. Okay, next we have to talk about what I'm wearing. So this is basically a basic sweatshirt. I went for my favorite color, black, in this one, and this is from Only. So it has pops of this neon yellow, like neon yellow green all over. You have the brand name here and you also have it on the arms as well. Again, this is such a cute jumper, so comfy. Like, you know, winter's way, it's all about being cozy and fashionable, but cozy is like the number one priority for me in winters. So this completely fulfills that, whether it's a grocery run, whether it's a casual day out, whether you're going to college. Again, you can wear this with jeans and boots or leggings and a long jacket. Once again, in the 500-ish range. And I think my favorite thing to do in winters is ensuring that the sleeves are extra long so that I can, you know, pull them like this. Coming to another option that has to be a must-have in your closet. So this is what it looks like. So this is from the brand Enamor, which is a very, very nice brand for like body shapewear, body wear. And they basically have, again, in multiple colors, this kind of a jacket. It is form-fitting, you have high collars. And my favorite part has to be that on the cuffs, you have like an area where your thumb can go so that the sleeves are longer. And this is the perfect option for gymming, for active wear, if you're going out for any kind of an exercise or just in the mornings. Like, this is that perfect athleisure outfit, and of course it can be a really nice travel option as well. Again, loved how this looked on me. I did not have something like this. Now, this is in that 1500 price range, but think of this as a thermal. You know, again, super duper thin fabric. It's not at all bulky, but this will keep you warm, hence the price. Coming to the last item, which is an absolute necessity according to me in your winter closet, especially if you live in colder areas and you just need one of this category. And these are like my savior whenever I'm going out in winters and I know that, you know, it'll get dark or it'll get chilly by the time I get home. I just have these jackets in my car. So it is a puffer bomber jacket basically. Now, the number one thing that these does is protect you from the wind, hence keeping you super duper cozy. And literally, you just need one of these honestly in your closet unless you're staying in like a snowy area. So I went for a neutral option in black, and this is what it looks like. These jackets come in multiple lengths, but I really prefer this one, which comes till like the knees at least. I get really cold in the thigh area, and this just covers that up. Also, I like the fact that, you know, this is bulky, yet they have given some shape to it. So, you know, you don't look like a penguin walking around. There's actually some kind of shape to it, some kind of fashion to it. And my favorite part and the cutest part are always these hats. Most of them like have a detachable. Yes, this is also a detachable. So you always have an option of taking, you know, out this cap, this fur cap, in case, you know, it's not that cold. And I was super duper surprised honestly to find this in ₹1500. At a mall, these jackets easily start from ₹4,000, ₹5,000, maybe ₹3,000 on sale max to max. But to find it in this 1500 price range, I would highly recommend it. Quality is amazing. It's definitely value for money. Like, I was genuinely super surprised to, you know, get this for that price. So that was today's video to kickstart off this season. Let me know if you enjoyed it and like what more do you want to see in the future. As usual, leave down all your thoughts, comments, feedback in the comment section, and yeah, let me know if you're excited for winter fashion too like me, and I shall see you very, very soon with another video. Bye.